All of my life, I have tried to obtain love, but I have never succeeded. I have tried dating sites and even set up a 1-800 number for eligible ladies to call. But even that failed time and time again. So today, I have decided to ask someone to train me in the ways of love. And I knew there was only one man I could ask. Jacob Hughes.
Jacob, I need advice and training and love.
Why do you need training in love?
Because I don't know what love is.
I will train you. The first thing I'm going to train you is the difference between a bromance and a romance. Let's go, Wilfred.
All right, time for your first lesson. Pickup lines. Give me your best pickup line.
Do you want to play Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
Stop being a John! That was awful! Lesson number two. You're gonna have to profess your love. Now profess your love to this bridge. Go!
Bridge.
Faster!
Bridge, I love you. You're the moon and sun of my life. I can't live without you.
I'm sorry, Sensei. No, stop kicking me.
Jacob, no, come back. I need you. Jacob.
You're horrible.
No, but I need you.
No, you don't.
Beth said she'd give me a girlfriend, but I think she was lying.
You're helpless.
That's why I need you.
I'll give you one more chance.
Thank you. Thank you, Master.
Alright, time for your final lesson. Just like the great Stephen Wynn said, love is like a field, almost endless and impossible to find. Now go find love, Wilfred. Go!